Welcome back to the next installation tutorial. Now, we will install the launcher application iiQWorks Cockpit. This application will allow you to log in with your credentials from MyKUKA at a central place and have access to all KUKA software and licenses as well as recent projects. Please relocate the downloaded iiQWorks SIM folder in your downloads. After unzipping and opening it, you will find a Windows installation package for iiQWorks Cockpit. Please double-click on the MSI file. A new setup wizard will open up to start the installation. Click on Next to start the installation. Then you will need to read through the end-user license agreement and accept the terms on the bottom. Click on Next to proceed. In the custom setup, you can choose if you also want to install the features, controller manager, and traces. I strongly recommend to install all of them and click on Next. Now you can change the installation directory if needed. If you had a cockpit installed before, there is the option to transfer existing configurations on the new cockpit. You might not see this option if you install the cockpit the very first time. You can deselect the option to have a shortcut on your desktop. Then click on Next. In the next window, you just need to click on Install to start the installation. Then you will see the progress of the installation. Once the installation is successful, you will need to click on Finish and the wizard will close.
Thank you for watching. We hope you find this video tutorial helpful. Don't forget to follow the KUKA channel for more updates and more exciting content. If you're looking for hands-on training, visit the KUKA College to enhance your skills. See you in the next video.
Making automation easier.